With the Minnesota State Fair just around the corner, Visit Bemidji is hard at work setting up their booth for the Great Minnesota Get-Together. The booth will feature new technology designed to bring fairgoers virtually to Bemidji. Reporter Betsy Moline had the chance to check it out.
This year will be the first time that Visit Bemidji has a booth at the Minnesota State Fair. They decided for that booth to pull out all the stops.
To the Minnesota State Fair, it's a very difficult process because it's very competitive. And so you have to find a way to set yourself apart from all the rest. Give them a reason why they absolutely need to have you in the fair.
The Visit Bemidji team put together a system that virtually places fair guests into some iconic Bemidji scenes.
We wanted to find a way to really give Bemidji some exposure. And what better way to do that than by digitally transporting people from the fairgrounds to Bemidji? And we do that through the use of green screen technology.
The new technology at the Visit Bemidji booth will take you from the state fair right into the heart of Bemidji, where you can meet Paul and Babe in the middle of summer or the heart of winter during the Night We Light Festival. It can also take you to different scenes across Bemidji, including the middle of a BSU hockey game at the Sanford Center, or trying your hand at paddling on a dragon boat.
The booth not only will be fun for those who use it, but also an opportunity to get the word out about Bemidji tourism.
A still photo, a GIF, a burst, a video, on TikTok, all that different kind of social media stuff, and you can put in your email, your phone number, however you would like the photo to be sent to you, and that data then will be saved in a database for Visit Bemidji so that we can actually send out updated information about upcoming events in the city.
It will harken back to the memories many people have of visiting Bemidji.
By coming up with this green screen idea, we're able to have people put a visual to the experience that they've had in Bemidji before, and that's what we're hoping to accomplish at the State Fair, and we're really excited about the opportunity.
The booth will also feature swag that represents Bemidji. Visit Bemidji has partnered with Greater Bemidji and will be advertising the 218 Relocate program that aims to bring more people to the city. The booth will also be offering ticket giveaways.
We partnered with the Sanford Center, so we're going to be giving tickets away to Chris Young, Mannheim Steamroller, The Price is Right, and all other, and Beaver Hockey as well.
The Visit Bemidji booth will be in the Education Building near the entrance to the fair. Reporting in Bemidji, Betsy Moline, Lakeland News.
The Minnesota State Fair starts on August 26th and runs through September 6th, so a little more than 2 weeks away.
Lakeland News is member-supported content. Please consider supporting Lakeland News today.